Sprinting to the future of law. Caring for Mother Earth. Sustainability with net zero buildings. Part 5. Spatial considerations in India. In the previous part of this issue, we discussed some legal and ethical issues with net zero buildings. In the next part, we will look at some important consideration for net zero buildings in India. In India, while active efforts are being made to promote them, there is no statutory requirement for setting up net zero buildings. However, the Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs is working on making net zero waste mandatory for upcoming housing societies and commercial complexes. The Indian Ministry of Power is spearheading the efforts for reducing the environmental impact of buildings by focusing on energy efficiency. However, more efforts towards sustainable use of water and other resources are still needed. An interesting scheme is Shunya Labeling Program. It was introduced in 2021 to promote net zero buildings. The Indian Bureau of Energy Efficiency, or BEE, awards a Shunya label to net zero building and a Shunya plus label to a net positive energy building, which produces more energy than it requires and supplies the excess electricity to the grid. The Shunya and Shunya plus labels have validity of 3 years, after which they may have to be renewed. For commercial buildings, the Indian Bureau of Energy Efficiency, or BEE, launched the Energy Conservation Building Code, ECBC, to promote energy efficiency in the commercial building sector, as we discuss in part 2 of this issue. To aid the enforcement of the ECBC, the Ministry of Power released the Energy Conservation Building Code Rules 2018, or ECBC Rules, under the ECA in February 2018. For residential buildings, the Ikoniva Samhita scheme was developed for improving energy efficiency of residential buildings. Part 1 of the code focuses on building envelope, and Part 2 focuses on electromechanical and renewable energy systems. The BEE has introduced the energy efficiency label for residential buildings, with the objective of promoting energy efficiency and facilitating the implementation of the Ikoniva Samhita. As we face existential threat due to the rapidly rising temperature levels, receding of glaciers and polar ice caps, and broadly speaking climate change, the concept of net zero buildings has the potential to help us reverse the course. Collective efforts by all of us in caring for Mother Earth can bring sustainability and brighten the future of humanity.